time, Sam. When you're ready, proceed to the ship. Once it's ready, use the necessary materials or supplies are limited, so you'll be carrying. All things considered, this might be one of your hardest runs to date. Hartman knows more about the site than I do, so it's about time for his wake up.
Administering shock. Stand clear.
Right. About that way station. The site we have chosen was an original candidate for the way station. Ironically, we because we deemed it a little too unstable. But this time, so let's hope we weren't right to change horses in mid. Fortunately for us, the foundation we laid down, all you have to do is transport the necessary material. I'm afraid it's the only way we can expand the network further. We're counting on it.
And they say I would have to carry the materials. I guess I did have them, I put them on into the vehicle without realizing. Yeah. Should have saved.
Keeping on.
Like, seriously. Every fucking time, why? Why is he fucking battling nothing? What the hell? There actually is a fucking road here. Or not? No, this is the building. I actually managed to pull through. Dude, when you jump and it just fucking darts forward if it's stuck on something. And it's hitting nothing. I mean, it's the fucking flat road. Yeah, the driving. Fuck. The fucking turning. It's like I'm driving the goddamn brick without the fucking wheels. Just lights. Even on the dirt road, it's like I'm driving on goddamn ice. Now screw that, even ice would be... Fucking hell, look at this. Just fucking lunges. Forward.
Sam, you should be nearing the old building site. Look for the terminal and submit your materials for processing. Sam, you need to get those materials processed in order to finish the Cairo relay.
You're fucking with me.
Good job, Sam. Now access the terminal and bring...
That was basically it.
Once you cross the tar belt, the end will be at... We're this close to Edgenut City. The staff we're sending will start by building a safe house. Over time, they'll expand their operations. In doing so, they'll carry on the legacy of the brave soul. All thanks to you, Sam. Now, let's figure out how to get you across the...